Kostas, congratulations on signing a new long-term contract with Liverpool. How does it feel to have extended your stay here?
Thank you very much, first of all. I feel very glad. I feel like all these sacrifices I did and all the things, the work I put on and everything pays me off. But this is nothing, keeps me fully motivation for the rest. And as I say in many interviews, this team has many things to achieve all together, and I wanted to be from the first minute part of it.
Was it an easy decision to make then when talk started?
Yeah, it was very easy. I think both parts, when they want me and the team, I think it became like much easier. I want from the start to stay here. I really love everything here, the people, the every single morning, and I see them here in the training ground. I feel really glad every morning I'm here, and even the players and the staff, everybody, even the weather became sweeter for me. And as I say, it's like I'm very glad.
You're known as the Greek Scouser, which says a lot about your relationship with the city as well as the club. So do you really feel at home here, both on the pitch and off the pitch as well?
Yeah, of course. It's like it's home for me, the city, the training ground, the people. Is like became family for me. How you feel when you play in Anfield is like it's priceless. When I feel the fans next to us, next to me especially, something magic you can't describe with words. To be part of all of this, I think this team has very big potential to win more trophies, and we'll go for it. Everybody, I think, is 100% there, focused for the next games, and everybody is ready to achieve big things in the future.